Well, who knew the world was on sale when it comes to traveling this time of year?
National travel expert and best-selling author Mark Murphy is joining us live with all the details. Good morning.
Hi there, Mark.
Good morning. Hey, Kimberly, how you doing?
I'm wonderful. It's so good to talk to you again. You really are the guy that knows everything about travel. Now, I've never heard anyone say before, the world is on sale. What does that mean?
Look at the dollar just to the peso, 20 to 1, right? Versus 13 to 1 on an average basis 5-6 years ago. Mexico's on sale. Europe's on sale. Asia's on sale. The whole world, Canada, the Canadian dollar was greater than the U.S. dollar is now, dramatically less value. So that means we get great buying power as travelers.
Okay.
All right. Well, speaking of great buying power, where is the biggest bang for your buck?
Well, I think for where you're located in Texas, it's going to be south of the border,
yeah.
Mexico. I would look at the Hyatt Ziva and Hyatt Zilara brands, one's for families and everybody, one's for couples only. You're getting a shot of Hyatt Ziva Cancun, great resort, and you're right at the tip of Cancun, totally safe, unlike what you're hearing on some general news media outlets about Mexico. They won Travy Award Gold for best all-inclusive hotel chain. And right down the road from them is Le Blanc, which won best individual all-inclusive adults-only resort. And that's all for all of Mexico. So easy hop for you guys. And companies like Delta Vacations and other vacation packagers will package that up and give you the air, the hotel, and the transfers all in one package. Another gold winner. Including Delta Vacations, is Funjet Vacations for vacation packagers for family travel in just one case. And they won multiple Travy Golds. So these are the folks that the travel agents voted on because they do business with them, and tens of millions of customers travel with them via their agents, and they get this great feedback and know the best of the best.
Now let's talk cruises. I have still, to this day, I've never been on a cruise, but you really promote cruises. You think they're a great deal.
Yeah, people love cruises. 95% of people that take a cruise absolutely love it. Only 25% of Americans have ever cruised. So you want to make sure that you give it a try. If you want to try something, you know, that's luxury, Crystal Cruises won best overall luxury cruise line, and it's world-class, amazing service, amazing product. If you want to do a family experience in a destination and really sample it, Norwegian Cruise Line won for best cruise line for Hawaii. No matter which you choose or how you choose to travel, one of the things you're going to want to think about as you travel is peace of mind. And that's why travel agents always recommend travel insurance. And the company that won Travy Gold is Allianz Global Assistance. My own company uses it. We've had claims that we've had to unfortunately use, but we were glad we had the insurance
sure.
in that scenario. And you can learn more about them at AllianzTravelInsurance.com. So lots of great gold winners who can be featured right now on TravelPulse.com. The whole list is out, and they were all here in New York City to the wee hours last night at the awards. And so it was a fun night. It was a late night.
I'll bet.
And I'm going on adrenaline.
Okay.
I'm going on adrenaline.
You never disappoint, Mark Murphy. I always love chatting with you about traveling. Safe and happy travels to you, and we will talk to you very soon.
Thank you. And get
your... Ooh. Ooh. We'll get back with Mark
during
the break. All right, everyone. Well, do not go anywhere. Stick